If I had never done it, I would always regret it. So,
that's right.
You know, and you know, I would be living other people's dreams instead of my dreams. So,
okay.
That's why I'm glad I did it.
Return to the NBA?
Possibly.
Okay.
Because I'm, you know, the reason why is because I'm really in better shape than anybody in the NBA right now.
You know? Yeah, he'll knock them out. Yeah. Like, boom, get out of the way. Give the ball.
You can take any player, even LeBron James, Kobe Bryant, and bring him in here, and I couldn't have done this workout without
you. No.
Because it's a whole different type of conditioning, different type of mentality, you know. So I figured if I'm in better shape than anybody, I might as well go back to play.
I know that's right.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Okay, well, Kendall Gill, he's about to get ready. He's got a pregame show and all that. Get ready for the fight. You guys keep your lives right here on the spot. Well, that is the end of our show. Thank you so much for tuning in, and thank you so much to Kendall Gill for entertaining us, showing us your moves, your 1-2 punches and all that good stuff. You guys know how we do it each and every time on the spot. You guys keep it live. Me and my new boo.